What's up, beauty studio babes? I'm back to give you the latest juicy scoop on what's happening right now in the beauty world. First up, we're going to talk about the infamous for being famous, Kylie Jenner. Love her or hate her, the youngest Kardashian has definitely left a lip-injected mark on the beauty world. She's made over $1 billion selling all kinds of makeup, and now she's moving into skincare. Her new line of skincare products called Kylie SKIN was recently released and offers makeup wipes, foaming wash, toner, and more. The line is receiving mixed reviews. Some of you like it, some of you don't. Jeffree Star was like, meh. I think it's worse when Jeffree Star doesn't even have an opinion. I'd rather he hated it than just be like, meh, I don't know. But the real drama started when Jenna released a video of herself doing her morning and night routine with her products. First, Kylie says you can use her walnut scrub 2 or 3 times a week, but it's been heavily debated that walnuts can be too rough on skin for regular use. She also claims these products are the secret to her flawless skin, but I'm pretty sure being a billionaire with skincare specialists on call at all times is the real secret. She then posted another video of herself using the face wash, and people lost it. In the video, Kylie hides behind a filter. If she has to hide behind a filter to show us her product, what does that say about the product? I don't want to look like a Snapchat filter from using your skincare line. But here's the best part. At the end of the video, Kylie wipes her face and there is makeup on her towel. The lies! The deceit! Come on, Kylie. If you want us to trust you on skincare, we have to believe that you actually use your own products. Up next, we have another celeb trying to enter the body product scene. This time it's Justin Bieber. That's right, this fall, Hailey Bieber's husband will be releasing his own deodorant with Smith's Naturals. The new deodorant, called Here and Now, is a nod to Bieber's openness about mental health and will be vegan, cruelty-free, plant-based, and without aluminum. Justin reportedly was involved with the scent and design of the new product, but there's no deets on the scent just yet. We'll have to wait till fall to see if Justin will put his money where his armpit is. So till then. And last, but certainly not least, your favorite grungy makeup brand, Urban Decay, is releasing a new line of foundation. The new foundation, titled Stay Naked, will be released this July and comes in 50 shades. That's right, 50 shades! Looks like the popular makeup brand is trying to top Fenty. I don't know if they're gonna do that. But with this new foundation, they might. Since I'm a super sleuth, I was able to try the new foundation already at an Urban Decay event. And can confirm, it's awesome. Keep an eye out for it this summer and try it for yourself. So that's it for today, babes. Kylie's being Kylie. Justin Bieber wants you to smell better, and Urban Decay has a foundation for everyone this summer. Which of these are you most excited about? Let me know with a comment, and I'll see you next week. I'm gonna go put on more deodorant, because I don't think I smell great.